2018. Many top hats are seeing a surge in popularity this season. According to one shop, they are selling 3 times faster than normal this year. Victoria, a lover of many top hats, said, "They're popular because they look great on kids and grown-ups. See? She might have a point. I should get to the shops too." We asked some Islanders for their thoughts on the matter. "I don't want to be on TV. I wasn't doing anything bad. Don't you think it's a miracle?" Thanks for watching. For your e-news for April 6th, this is Mercedes Modeling, signing off.